Greetings everyone, and welcome to my 100% playthrough on Tarok's Sacrifice and Ultraviolence. This is MAP02, Acid. Let's go. Oh, got stuck. Did I press on switches? Grab the sticker backpack. Kill this guy. Unleash hell. And he won't die. Need a chain gunner. This window is so inconvenient. Okay, got him. Okay. Let's begin killing this guy. Oh my god. Just don't catch a break in this map. Shotgunner. I see it fall. Yeah. Oh god. The fundamentals. Dang it. And great. Okay, I need a... I didn't grab that bird. In that case, those cacodemons, they keep getting resurrected, so skip them and grab the red key, and most importantly the plasma. I'll try to. Okay, got it. Excuse me. Oh, Rick. Lost souls, man. The fundamentals as soon as possible. Like the most difficult thing this map is killing these fundamentals. Just like they keep getting resurrected. Too many of them. Cacodemon. I don't know if there's another one. I hear so many demons. It's crazy. The amount of fundamentals. So unbalanced. This map is so unbalanced. I can't even see what's happening. That's the fighting. I Oh god. Mancubus, Arachnotron, Ravenous. It's everyone's taste. Can you fight, please? God, no. I want the Mancubus to win, but I think he's getting wrecked. Yeah, he got wrecked. I have to slowly deal with his weapon. There's not much I can do here. Except getting zapped. One down, I think. Another down. Another one. Let's see here. Okay, we are safe. Oh, I opened it. God. Okay, this is secret supercharge. Yeah, in fight, please. Not even worth killing that man. Shoot. That is crazy, man. So much stuff. Yeah, I think we're down here. Yeah. Secret found. Okay, now there's that. Now it's the red switch. Ah, God! Revealing Revenants. I have plasma, but come on. I wasted all my supercharge. The Ravenous shooting. Yeah, I deserve that. Doesn't matter if I take damage here. Sewer Revenant shooting. Yeah, that was cool. You die. Frick's sake. There's health down there. But... I'm gonna kill that revenant. Now I can kinda kill the Piazza. Those hanging corpses will. Oh, I got stuck. Jeez. Oh, they are both dead. Okay. 3 secrets. I can drop down here. Grab these steam packs. These rockets. You need like all of them because there aren't too many in this map. Okay. I'll open this up. There's a rocket launcher after the arachnotron and these bearings. Die, please. I have no ammo. Okay, what's here? I need these guys to win the fight. It's my only play here. I don't have ammo. Oh, she was almost dead. Okay. I can try to punch this out. Oh! God, got stuck. Guess I can't rely on the rain, right? Oh, I think I know what triggers Yashval. I think I know. Okay, now this is easy. Okay, now you grab this, and you like pray to God that you're successful here. Yeah, which I'm not, but it's okay. A nice stash of... oh, frick. Of cells. Now you have to grab this. It's almost your final fight. Grab the blue key. Maybe that's the trigger. I don't know, man. Demons are here already. Yeah, that's not good. I'm gonna grab this. Yay, 5 rockets! We're almost done. And there's 2 Nashville down there. I can't figure what triggers him. Four enemies left. Wait, I've done it. I've killed them all. Three enemies left. They're gonna get crushed. Those two Kaku demons. And the Archibald that keeps resurrecting them. So I'm gonna sit here and wait. Okay. We just did the map. I guess. What's the trigger? Okay, the two Kaku demons died. Now the Archibald. 10% health. What could go wrong? I mean, it's not that the exit has damaging fur or anything like that. Can the Archibald please die? Okay, he's dead. Do I go there and die or grab that and die? You can choose. Okay, I did. Lost. Oh, sorry. So, yeah, that was Esperpento's map, I guess. So yeah, very difficult map, I must say, creative, but a bit unfair, but that's just my opinion. I hope you bring some more maps, I'd like to play them. Anyway, thank you Esperpento, and thank you for watching.